What's up, legendary trainers? Legendary Trainer Angel here. Sorry, that actually seemed a little weird, but that's gonna be my new intro into the video. So you guys are the legendary trainers, obviously, because I'm Legendary Trainer Angel. So from now on, the intro after, you know, my animated intro, you know, which rolled before this, yeah, you know what I'm talking about, will be what's up, legendary trainers? Legendary Trainer Angel here. But as you can tell by the title, we're going to be ranting about two or three things. It's called ranting about a few things. Actually, only two things. Freaking YouTube content is coming outside my window. Hey, look at this. By the way, still got to name that orange bike. No, the black bike. The orange bike I already got. The black bike, you guys still need a name, so let me know down below. Anyways, first thing we're ranting about is not the main one. It is about February. So if you guys are a fan of John, which you should go check him out, he link in the description. He did a video in February, but pretty much a year apart, exactly almost. Like, I think one of them was like a couple days before or something like that. John, 2 years in a row we had different kinds of natural disasters. The first one, which was 2 years ago when I was in sixth grade, before I even started my channel, John was known as Joe Man at the time. There was two tornadoes. It didn't affect Niles, well, affected Niles, but, like, not severely, like the second one. The second one was the flood. I was going to do a video on it, but I wasn't going to ask my parents to take me down to the flood just so I could record videos. Plus, my phone isn't waterproof, if you don't know. John knows my phone's outdated as heck. So if you guys don't know, we live in Michigan and it gets pretty cold. Right now it is snowing and it's in January. However, in pretty much almost the whole month of December, besides like the first week, we had pretty much the least amount of snow I have ever saw in the month of December. I am being legit. It's crazy. With us being surrounded by lakes, I've seen the least amount of snow here. Last year we got hammered with snow. In fact, we got hammered with so much snow that if it was during the school day instead of winter break, our teacher said that we probably would have had 5 days off. 5 snow days. Yeah, that's crazy. This year, February is predicted to, we're pretty much predicted to have that, but like 3 times worse. So pretty much a blizzard. That's pretty much the next thing. Let me know if you want me to record it, but it's crazy. You know, I said, next thing you know, there's going to be like freaking hurricane or earthquakes, because we don't get earthquakes here in Michigan. Because, you know, we're not next to a tectonic plate. The only hurricane-like things we get is hurricane after effects if they come to us. You know, like if you get downpoured, which was last year, and that's why, because it was after a freak. It was like after Hurricane Matthew, forgot the one that hit Florida, or Hurricane Marie, which hit Puerto Rico. It's one of the three. I want to say it was Hurricane Matthew. But sorry for people who had to go through that, but that's what caused the flood. So we might have freaking blizzard, and if all the snow melts, we might actually have a minor flood, because also snow melted during last February, and yeah. So that's probably going to be the next natural disaster. But here's the main thing. There's actually 3 things I'm ranting about. Second thing is, as you get, uploading schedule is going to be more difficult. We went back to school, 2 days ago. And wrestling practice. Wrestling, yes, I'm doing wrestling. I told you guys since I didn't make the basketball team, so I was going to do wrestling. Practice started first day of school. Practice will always be from 2, after school to 5 o'clock. So uploads will be less frequent as they were during the time that I wasn't doing basketball. Pretty much take the time I was doing football, right? But like maybe I'm 3 or 4 less videos then for this time period. Is a couple months season, so yeah, it's bad, I know. So probably expect either one video a week, because I usually post about 2-3 videos a week, right? So about video almost every other day, and about video always once on the weekend. Hold on. So that is what. Sorry about that. My mom was calling me for us to go eat. So that's one thing. The third thing is the biggest thing. Platinum Symphony said he might be quitting due to there's three main factors. One, it's because free I forgot. It was because of content, because the content he feel doesn't attract people, when in reality it does. Because it attracts people, trust me, man. The third thing, the second reason why is laziness. One reason why he's getting lazy about it is because of a YouTube glitch that's been going on. I think for my case it was viewers, but I also believe it was a glitch. I'm pretty sure for John it was a glitch. Because we've been like going up and down, and YouTube needs to update or just fix a glitch in general, because we'd like to see our actual subscriber count rendered in, because if we go to a live subscriber count, it's yeah, you know what I'm talking about. John knows what I'm talking about. It just doesn't show either shows the actual one, or YouTube's not comprehending it, so it says that's the live sub, even though let's say John probably has like 200 by now. Yeah, probably 200, and I probably have 110 if we really want to be honest. But I'm gonna have to cut here, and I will continue afterwards because my mom's getting mad. So hold up. All right, I'm done eating, but forgot the third reason why he said he wanted to quit. But he would he also but there's another reason he said in his video. He said that he doesn't want to bother this friend of his that makes his thumbnails and frames for his like his Nuzlockes and stuff like that. So and he said 50 subscribers, he'll come back. It's Platinum Symphony. He's in the Formula Clan. So everyone who is watching this video, share this video. Well, no, go in the description, go to his link, subscribe, then share the video, and tell your friends to share the video, go in the link in the description and subscribe, and so on and so forth. Because it would help him out a lot. And be honest, I do not want to look for another Formula Clan member. I mean, if I do have to, I have one in mind. Some of you guys probably know him. John definitely knows him because he was my Pokemon Gold Sleep Block. Which you guys can't see because for some reason, Pokemon copyright, copyright claims, so they like blocked the video. It's bull. But yeah, I can still watch it on my tablet. So, like, I just want you guys to go support him. Go support John. Go support Platinum. Also, go support all of Formula Clan. Will, Coolish Fall. Like, this YouTube glitch is getting insane. Like, mine, I believe, was a viewer thing, because, I'm dropping 4, right? But the thing is, I'm dropping the same amount every time, 4 subscribers, so 196. I'm at 99 now, almost at 100 again. And John went from 180 to 155 to 178 to 155 to 170 to 181 to 155. And he's now at 156. And he is getting really bummed out about it. I know Coolish Fall isn't really that bummed out about it. He just doesn't like it because over winter break he hit 200 subscribers. And then he dropped to 191. Will is probably a little bummed about it because he went from 41 to 33. Cool, Arm Rises, one of my friends, he's not in Formula, but he's a friend of mine. He went from 30 to 28, to 26. Now he's at 28 again. Ooh, excuse me. Isaac hit 30 and dropped to 27. And it's just been tough and all of that. So go ahead, support everyone in my featured channel list, because this is, it just, it's not making, content creators are giving up, and I just don't want to see them give up, because I know for one, Platinum Symphony's content does attract people. It attracts a lot of people. Yes, he might have a small amount, but if he continues with these thumbnails, frames, all he really needs to do, right, is get an editor and speak louder in his quote-unquote sit-down videos, is what I like to call them, because they're not exactly vlogs. Kind of like what I'm doing, but this is a rant video. And, it would just be nice if you support him, because I know he tracks people and he says he doesn't like, it's like, he's just like, I'm bad, I'm not even at 25. Trust me, dude, it takes time. Like, you were like right there at 30, because I saw it, and because of this YouTube glitch, you dropped to 22. And I was really mad because I felt like this would happen. I mean, your last channel, Just Some Gamers Platinum, I mean, that didn't work out because school, and it was multiple people. It was just hard. Really hard. And it's tough to deal with. I know I'm going through it too. Trust me. But I just want you guys to support him. That's it. So, leaving it on a relatively rough note, and the snow is going insane. Look at this. Just imagine this 15,000 times worse than February. But I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.